interrupt this program. This is an international emergency message.
Please stand by for instructions.
The death toll in Syria rises as the government's crackdown on dissent grinds on. The opposition says now more than 20 people were killed across the country Saturday. And Syrian state TV says 27 were killed, more than 100 wounded by car bombs in Damascus. Our Rima Maktabi is following developments from neighboring Lebanon. And Rima, when these car bombs happened yesterday, the government's response was they were carried out by terrorists. What are activists? What is the opposition saying about that today?
Slow, but nonetheless effective. It will